I play Lee Weathers, and she is a risk management consultant who is hired to come here to the hospital, I guess you would call it, to assess whether Morgan should be kept alive or terminated, based on how much of a risk she is, given the current circumstances. So yeah, Lee is very determined and very, very skilled and trained. The thing I like so much about it is that it's not specific to one genre. It's not, it feels like there's a lot of different elements to it. There's definitely drama in it, and a lot of thrills, and definitely a little bit of horror in there as well, but a lot of humanity. So those were the things that I like. I like that it's so layered. I've never been good at science. So all of the scientific elements of this world are definitely interesting to me, but I find those a little bit more challenging to wrap my head around. Luke is definitely an expert in that area. So, you know, he certainly talked a lot about those things, but for me, it was more about the human element of it and the discussion that happens when we're talking about, you know, this new species that they've created, and is it a human or is it an it, and all of the arguments that come along with that. Luke and I talked a lot about the first meeting between Lee and Morgan, as very much, you know, she's been prepped on what Morgan is, and you know, she knows all of her history. That said, we did talk a lot about the first time they meet. It's really as if Lee is seeing, it's almost like she's at a zoo or something, and she's seeing this a new breed of animal for the first time, and she's just completely fascinated by her. The first problem is they shouldn't have locked her up. I mean, any animal in captivity is going to lash out. That's just what happens. And so that was the first problem. And so that makes all of the human beings, all of the doctors, just as much at fault as Morgan is. So that was one of the things that I loved about the script, was that all of the every character in the script is dangerous in their own way, whether they realize it or not. I don't really like the idea of just being able to be mentally online whenever you want. I mean, just the fact that we don't even need libraries anymore. It takes the, I mean, there's a lot of really great things about that and the internet, but it takes the work out of it. And I feel like, you know, the steps that we used to have to take in, you know, just reading through books rather than just typing it in quickly on the internet and getting your instant answer. I feel like you learn a lot more. And maybe you learn about things that you weren't necessarily looking for in the first place. So I think there's something really important about having to work for your information. I trained for about a month before I came here, just to be ready for whatever. And Luke talked to me about just being physically ready for, you know, whatever Paul and Dave are, our stunt coordinator and our fight choreographer, what they had, you know, in mind for us. So I boxed a lot, and I did a lot of ballet. So I wanted to get all sort of ends of the spectrum covered just in case. And then Anya and I were here 2 weeks early just to fight train every day. There's a lot of dance involved. I mean, we're fighters, but it's like, I guess it's like learning a scene. It's like learning dialogue, and you have to, there's a rhythm involved, and but it's a whole different thing that I've never experienced before.